Then remove the stopper pin by pushing the tappet. Next, remove the following in this order: the tappet,